So much, Maggie. A temporary pumping and piping system is now up and running at the RWSA's Moores Creek facility. The main pump station failed during all that rain on January 9th. The new system bypasses the damage to treat our water. The RWSA says restoration of the original pump station will begin in the next several weeks and likely last for several months.